And so to the final race of the season then, it's the Japan Cup from Japan. Surprisingly enough, it's a mile and a half group one, and at the top we've got Cabo Zarad for Darren Thompson, Fugitive Demand, Leon Van Rensburg, Funny Ben, David Hooley, Double Chest, Darren Thompson, Fiber, Joshua Southern, Funny Sunny, David Hooley, Global Sale for Craig Allen, Golden Clouds, Leon Van Rensburg, Meghan Markle, Dan Hughes, King of Kazban, Padraig Hogan, and closed entry for Craig Allen. Is that his last runner? Who knows? 11 runners then in the Japan Cup, and they're all installed, ready to go, and away they go. And the first one out is going to be Fiber. I think Fiber is the first to show, and Fiber leads by about a length to Fugitive Demand, King of Kazban, Global Sale also up there looking towards the back, Meghan Markle just the back marker, but only four lengths off the lead. Closed entries also being held up. The pace is very slow, and the Leon Van Rensburg pair have come through to take it up, Golden Clouds and Fugitive Demand, and they're going at an absolute crawl in this as they pass the winning post with a mile and a quarter to go. Funny Ben has moved through into third. That one's on the inside. Funny Sunny in the same colours but with a black cap on the outside. Garen Thompson's Double Chest and Cabo Zarad between them. Then comes King of Kazban in the yellow. The first Craig Allen horse, Global Sale, is after that. And then the back three are Fiber for Joshua Sutherland, Meghan Markle for Dan Hughes, and closed entry for Craig Allen, the back marker. But Leon Van Rensburg's got the leading pair as they're inside the final mile in the Japan Cup, the final race of this season of SO7. We'll be back in 71 days to do it all again. Will you? Make sure you got your stable in within 71 days. Time off today, and you'll be back for next season. It's Golden Clouds in the lead from Fugitive Demand in second. Cabo Zarad is third, then Double Chest. Funny Ben's after that one. Then King of Kazban and Funny Sunny. Then Global Sale. Meghan Markle making a bit of a forward move. Close entry and Fiber got work to do from there. They're coming down towards the final 5.5 furlongs of the season then now. And it's Golden Clouds who's four lengths clear of Funny Ben in second. Fugitive Demand, Double Chest, now gets into overdrive on the outside and bringing Funny Sunny with it. Funny Sunny, the one that is now suddenly sweeping through to the lead. It's Funny Sunny who takes it up before just about four furlongs to go. But Golden Clouds responds and regains the lead. Golden Clouds three quarters of a length clear of Funny Sunny in second. Global Sale getting into overdrive but running himself into a pocket. Then comes Double Chest back in fourth. Fugitive Demand is next. Then Funny Men, King of Kazban and Fiber are trying to run on, but it's Golden Clouds in the lead coming down towards the final 2.5 furlongs. Then it's Golden Clouds in the lead from Global Sale in second. Funny Sun is dropped away, so too Fugitive Demand, and now comes Funny Men's trying to run on, but it's Golden Clouds in the lead. Golden Clouds by two lengths to Global Sale in second. A furlong and a half to go. Golden Clouds in the lead, Global Sale in second. These two are clear. It's Golden Clouds in front for Leon Van Rensburg. Here comes Global Sale for Craig Allen. Can he go out with a winner? I think he can as he races into the final half furlong. It's Global Sale in the lead, and Global Sale racing up towards the line to take the Japan Cup. And if he's really retiring, he's going out with a Group 1 winner. Global Sale the winner. Fugitive Demand second. Double Chest next. Then Funny Bin. And all the way back to Meghan Markle. And Craig Allen has taken the Japan Cup. Is it his final runner? We'll see. And he's taken it from Fugitive Demand second, Double Chest third. So the full result then of the final race of the season, the Japan Cup, it's Global Sale for Craig Allen, the winner. Fugitive Demand, Leon Van Rensburg second, Double Chest for Darren Thompson third, Funny Ben for David Hooley fourth, and Funny Sunny for David Hooley again was fifth. So that's your season over. As I said, we'll be back in 71 days time for a new season. Hopefully we'll be back with everybody and a few new people as well. Hope you've enjoyed the season. Thanks to Leon for stepping in and helping out with the flat comms this season, and we'll be back in 71 days time.